हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल आर गुड. सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे इज वेनसडे एंड टुडे सब्जेक्ट इज ईवीएस. सो कम ऑन स्टूडेंट, ओपन दिस बुक, ईवीएस बुक. यस स्टूडेंट, ओपन दिस पेज, पेज नंबर 29. यस स्टूडेंट, गॉट दिस पेज? यस, वेरी गुड. Now tell me, first of all, what is date today? Yes, today's date is 14. So write here 14. 14/10/2020. Like this you will write, okay? And today is Wednesday. Yesterday was? Yes, can you tell me yesterday was? Tuesday. And tomorrow will be? Thursday. Very good student, tomorrow will be Thursday. So student, see what we will do here. Take the fruits which have many seeds. First student, tell me, do you like fruits? Yes, very good. Fruits is very good for our health. So everyone, every day we eat fruit, okay? Every day should eat fruit. So tell me, yes, first fruit, which fruit is this? Yes, can you tell me which fruit is this? This is watermelon. This is watermelon. So tell me student, watermelon have many seeds? Yes or not? Less seeds or many seeds? Yes, watermelon have many seeds. So what we will do, we will tick. Okay students, some fruits have many seeds and some fruits have less seeds, okay? So watermelon have many fruits seeds. So come on, we will take. Yes, see how many seeds here. Many seeds, no? Inside, like black, see? And then next fruit, yes, which fruit is this? This is custard apple. Yes, do you like custard apple? Yes, very good. So custard apple have many seeds or not? Yes, custard apple have many seeds. So come on, we will tick like this. Yes. Now here, yes, which fruit is this? This is apple. Yes, apple does not have many seeds. Apple have 2 or 3 seeds only, okay? So we will cross here. Because what we have to do, take the fruits which have many seeds. So apple does not have many seed, okay? So we will cross the apple. And now next is, yes, which fruit is this? This is pomegranate. So pomegranate also have many seeds. So come on, we will tick. Yes, now this is chiku. Yes, we call chiku also, or sapodilla, okay? So sapodilla have many seeds or less seeds? Yes, sapodilla does not have many seeds. So we will cross. Sapodilla have like 1 or 2 seeds only. Okay student, so this page is your classwork. And turn the page, page number 30. So this page is your homework. Okay student, what you will do here? Circle J for juicy fruit and P for pulpy fruit. Okay student, this page is your homework.